All right, these are going to be the elevators at Broadview Station, East York, Ontario. These were installed sometime between 2005 and 2010. They were added on to this station because the Bloor-Danforth line is as old as 1966.
You guys in 10 minutes, okay.
Are you going down?
Yes.
Now, this elevator has a dry power motor, but ironically for the westbound platform, it's just a really plain, boring submersible. Here's the capacity label. Now here's the other elevator. This one also services the bus station. Unfortunately, this was one of a number of elevators on the TTC that have been vandalized lately.
Thank you.
lights on the floor indicator looked like Dewhurst US 92 fixtures, so I pressed one of them to see if it was actually a button. This one, unlike the other one, has a really plain, boring submersible motor. I'm not a big fan of B-flat pitch submersible motors, but this is really unusual for the TTC.
You want a two or three?
Three.
Okay.
Go up.
You can come in. You can come in. And there you have it, folks.
Hey, hey, hey. Remember to subscribe to my channel and Tyler Ram's channel. You'll love it.
Until next time, see you in the next video.